The Pentagon will require members of the U.S. military to get a COVID-19 vaccine by September 15th. The Department of Defense could move up that deadline if the vaccine gets final FDA approval or if infection rates continue to rise. A memo from Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin says he will seek approval from President Joe Biden to enact the vaccine mandate no later than mid-September or immediately upon FDA approval.